Hello, my dear. Welcome to this greatest global meeting specifically designed for you success today, right now, at this concrete moment. As you know, the scientists find out that human beings can use just 5% of their potential. And another 95% is coming from God. And therefore, people call these miracles that God is enlightening people. You know, with all of this latest development, everything has come from God. How did technology go? I remember just 5-10 years ago, it was impossible to call international or some many barriers. But now everything, God make it. And we are here right now in this concrete moment, live globally. Few countries and few continents joined together. Also, was prophesy and spiritualist envision this that at our meetings are coming billions of spirits watch us and pray with us. They are actually waiting for success too, so they could receive success with us. And thus, we are inviting you. This meeting is for all 8 billion plus people on the earth in the global prayer chain to pray already 973rd meeting a row. You'll receive all of these blessings, all these days of devotion. Just stay till the end to attract success to your life, your family, community, country, the world, your organization, business, everywhere where you want success. This is global success and universal success just for you, just right now. So subscribe the channel, share this message to billions, turn on the playlist and listen God's word, sanctify your place 24/7. Below the video is more blessing, and stay till the end. There will be much blessings. Rejoice together with powerful music. Worship of God, the greatest meeting with direct presence of God. We want you to experience God right now, not someday, not at the deathbed or any somehow, somewhere, but right now in this concrete moment, God could give you the greatest success ever. Stay till the end and rejoice together.
Fulfilled, teach to all men God's divine word, source of the Father's highest truth. Where the mighty land that remains to see, dwelling in the bear.
Okay. This was powerful music. I know you rejoice it today, as this is the greatest meeting for all believers. Everyone supposed to know that we are living in the Messiah's and coming time. And founders of all religions come right now in this concrete age. So let we rejoice together this time and understand this second coming with the words that Messiah said, the words of God, about peace from philosophy of peace. And this will bring you peace in your mind and your family, community, country, and the world. Let's read it together. The present United Nations cannot achieve world peace. Every nation is fighting for its own benefit. This is not correct. It is not consciousness. That is why a religious assembly centering on the conscience should be part of the United Nations. The Women's Federation for World Peace is working behind the scenes. Providentially, women should play a central role in bringing about world peace. Otherwise, people will continue to fight. Women need to form an organization that can stand at the center, embrace Cain and Abel, and create an atmosphere of peace through the world. Okay, so the key for peace is simple. Interreligious cooperation and women cooperation among the whole nations. Let me go with our global meeting and invite our brother, Light from the East, Bishop Vakas, to say a powerful prayer for peace. After this, Grace prepare. Happy welcome, Bishop Vakas, with a powerful prayer for success and peace today. Bishop Vakas, can you pray now?
Yes. Why not? Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, Lord. We love you. We miss you. We believe you for peace. So Lord, you are with us now. Heavenly Father, we submit this day to you. We give you our every thought, word, and action. Help us, Holy Spirit, to live a life pleasing to the Father in every way. Help us speak words of blessings and peace to edify those around us today. Thanks for the invisible and unexplainable power which you have placed with us, within us, through Christ. Our deepest desire today is to be confident in your power. Thank you for your promise of strength and endurance when we wait on you. Father, do not allow us to get stuck on our journey with you. Give us the Holy Spirit, give us the peace. We need peace all over the world. Everything needs peace. Oh, Jesus Christ, you are the peace of peaces. You are the King of kings. Your thoughts, peace and joy today, so that we can learn to receive all you have for us today. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray, amen. Good evening, good morning, afternoon, all of you. May God bless you, Brother Kripla. Aju, amen.
Aju, amen. Thank you very much, my brother. Bishop Vakas, so powerful prayer. Yes, my God, God bless you there in Pakistan and wherever you projects you have. So great work, so
Thank
great
you
prayer.
Brother.
So good to hear how you speak with God. Okay, please join my prayer too. As Grace could not pray because she is in a noisy place somewhere. Anyhow, it's good to see her. And this, okay. Dear Heavenly Parents, Heavenly Father, Heavenly Mother, you bless us to came here right now in this concrete moment and feel you blessings to the world. You invite us today to pray for peace and success. You create this world free of sin and free of every difficulties. And unfortunately, after the fall of you children, Adam and Eve, they ran out from the kingdom, from the Garden of Eden, and you haven't possibility to be with them. You bless this time right now, in this concrete moment, to be with you, dear Heavenly Parent. And we want to thank you very much that in this time you reveal yourself through Only Begotten Son, Only Begotten Daughter, true parents of humanity. And you reveal the Messiah's incoming through true Father and the Holy Spirit through true Mother. And we are so happy about this, dear Heavenly Parent. I pray with all my might. And I pray that all our brothers and sisters globally could receive these blessings that you bestow to the world. Let's open our mind and understand this. Let's open our mind and understand that we are in this greatest global Pentecost, that you pour all the light of salvation, blessing and healing, success and prosperity and true love to be attracted in every human life, in every family, community, country, the world. And let this Pentecost fill the hearts of the brothers and sisters. Let this really Pentecost, the second Pentecost, really bring resurrection to human minds, not someday, but right now in this concrete time, as we pray for all Advino Plus people on the earth. I pray for brothers and sisters who join here as representative of humanity. For Irina and Grace in Uganda, Heavenly Africa, and for Bishop Vakas in Pakistan, Heavenly Asia. And I'm in Europe, dear Heavenly Parent, with my brothers and sisters. Dear Heavenly Parent, please lead us together and bless and protect all of us as we are investing hard for the world peace. By 2027, and you dream, you wish even, you bless this world with the technology and everything to be done, peace and Heavenly Kingdom finish by 2025, May. It could be done. Just we human beings supposed to get rid of all of this fallen nature and sins, love of marriage, corruption, stealing, everything that has fooled the earth, as brothers and sisters are suffering in this contagious waters of the enmity. Let this you Holy Spirit pure clean this era of direct presence of God without any trace of sin. Shine on the earth, shine with the Messiah's second coming, Only Begotten Son, Only Begotten Daughter, substantiation of the Holy Spirit. Shine on earth and bring real salvation, blessing, healing, prosperity, true love, and attract success today. That we really, I pray for everyone who joined this meeting. Please bless them and their life and their family, community, country, and the whole world. Please protect us as we pray for the world. Heavenly Parent, is so important time nowadays, and we want to understand this very clearly. We understand it day by day, as we are meeting 973rd meeting a row live here with God. Now you could be with us 24 hours, not just in difficulties. And let we be together with you. Let we came back home to Garden of Eden and finish building Heavenly Kingdom by 2025, dear Heavenly Parent. Please lead us. This is possible with all the blessings that you give in all area of life, and was impossible till now for thousands and millions of years. Was impossible this greatest progress that you bestow to the world and right now in this era of finalizing building the kingdom. Dear Heavenly Parent, I'm so happy that you bless us to meet in this concrete meeting. And this is the greatest meeting that every believer supposed to come to understand. And everyone, I pray for all, for priests, bishops, archbishops, cardinals, and even the Pope, all religious leaders, all the presidents and prime ministers, all the billionaires, they receive this blessing, and all of these greatest blessings just with one concrete reason: to unite to the Messiah's coming and finish building kingdom by 2027 and even by 2025. All of them, let them receive the greatest inspiration as you, Heavenly Parent, you give us a direction through the scripture that we in the last days will see dreams and we'll see visions. Let we see visions of Jesus and Messiah's coming. Also visions and dreams and directions of God directly through the only begotten daughter, through Mother. Dear Heavenly Parent, substantialization of the Holy Spirit, let this came to the all our presidents to get rid, to free themselves from the wars and sanctions. We see how much they are suffering in the news, how much they are suffering in their family with divorce and all of this, how much they are suffering in their countries. Nobody is protected from this attacking of the evil spirits, as we see right now, even those with the nuclear weapons, no one with the fancy clothes, with everything, with the billions of dollars, they couldn't protect from this. Just God protect us. So thus we came right now, collectively mind, and to pray, Heavenly Parent, please lead us, liberate us from sin right now, right here, from this historical baggage of difficulties. Let we deliberate our cup from the sin and fill it with true love of God forever. We pray, dear Heavenly Parent, help us right now to purify the earth from all of these toxic relationships that was pushing to us, you enemy, the Satan was pushing in our minds and our heart. Let it purify and clarify our mind, that we could clarify, be clear every day, every hour, every second. Heavenly Parent, please lead us. Lead us. We really rejoice this time together with you. For now, we want to take you 24-hour be together with you, dear Heavenly Parent, and never go astray again as our first ancestor Adam and Eve was doing. Dear Heavenly Parent, we want to be together with you. Please liberate us from all this chain of sin on the historical sins, and really bless us with your greatest blessing, marriage blessing, to flourish the earth, these blessed families. Heavenly Parent, I really want to thank you very much for this greatest opportunity to be together with you. And I pray one more time for brothers and sisters who joined this concrete meeting. I pray for brothers and sisters who are watching this video, who share this video. Let the greatest blessing came with them. Let they receive this blessing from God. Let they experience a real substantial God. Living God is not a God in the books. It's not just God in the prayers. He's a living God that is living together with us 24 hours. As you are with us, Heavenly Father, you know how many hairs we have and how many, what is our future and what was our past, and you purify our past and you bless our future. As you said in the scripture, that you know how many hairs we have and how many cells we have. You know everything, and we know about ourselves just 5% from the all But we want, this is our greatest effort. 5% is 100% from the human beings, to run from morning to evening and do God's will. Let me do it, dear Heavenly Parent. I really pray for everyone, for all Albino Plus people on the earth. May they come to God through the Messiah's second coming. Right now, this is the message for humanity and for all believers supposed to see it and watch it and join together, because we was hoping that a world of peace will come soon, and it came already, but many don't see it and still use ancient thought of the fighting and even wars. Dear Heavenly Parent, we pray, dear Heavenly Parent, please liberate your from all the wars. We understand from the new perspective that in the history shouldn't be any wars, just supposed to be prosperity for all and success for all, and one global collective mind. And we are there, dear Heavenly Parent, but because Satan always attack our human mind, therefore some our brothers and sisters allow to fight in their life, in their family, community, country, and the world. Dear Heavenly Parent, please liberate all of them, to liberate from all of this fight. We don't want to fight anymore historically. Let this become a fertilizer for good world. Peace come right now in this concrete moment. Heavenly Parent, I really want to thank you very much. I want to pray one more time for Bishop Vacas, and for Amos in Gabon, and for Irina in Uganda, all others, Selena in US, and all others who join our meetings. Heavenly Parent, and we are in Europe, please help us, lead us to liberate from all of these difficulties of the past, and unite together and do God's will. Heavenly Father, Heavenly Mother, we want to bring this day as a pure offering. Let we unite together, and let we really rejoice together with you. This is the greatest time. We are sure 24 hours per day together with you. But and this collective mind that we are praying right now across the globe is coming a greatest synergy, and we unite with this greatest synergy that is coming from the Messiah second coming through Chosen One, the prayer and devotional meeting, and the East is shining to the world, and let it shine right now, right here, and never turn off the light. Dear Heavenly Parent, we are so enlightened by you. We are so enlightened by you, greatest blessings, and we are so enlightened by this biggest blessing that you give, bestow to humanity. We are experiencing it right now in this concrete moment. And those who watch this video and who will share this video will receive also the greatest blessings and will be protected from all evils. This is possible right now because this is in the name of God and Messiah's second coming. And all who receive these blessings will are indebted to the heaven to pass it further to all it belongs, and for all ancestral spiritual world, and for all descendants. Dear Heavenly Parent, please receive this short report. I pray in my name as Nicolae Kerpale, a Center Plus family. Adieu. Amen. 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 Yeah, thank you very much, brothers and sisters. So good to see you. Pray for you always. See you tomorrow, same time, same place. Came with your friends and the family, with everyone, to rejoice together with God. Yeah. See you tomorrow, same time, same place.